This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
Break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus. We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that? You're a part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside to make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh no.
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look. Quick, follow me.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.